Hello guys, you are watching Learn C from scratch, and today I will be talking about trigraph characters. So what are these trigraph characters? Why do we need it? Is it needed by everyone? No, everybody doesn't need this trigraph sequence. Trigraph sequences are particularly needed by those who have non-English keyboards, which don't support all the characters. So if you don't have English keyboards and you still want to be able to enter all the characters, then you don't have to be worried anymore about spending money on English keyboard all over again, because C introduces the concept of trigraph sequences to provide a way to enter the characters that are not available on some keyboards. So let's talk about these trigraph characters. Trigraph character consists of three characters, two question marks followed by another character. For example, if a keyboard doesn't support a pound sign, we can still use them in our program using trigraph, a pair of question marks followed by equals to sign, like I have shown here. A pair of question marks followed by equals to sign is equivalent to pound sign. And these are some of the trigraph characters, and these are their equivalent signs. So there are many more trigraph characters, and if you want to know about all of them, I've shared the link in the description box. Click on that link and it will take you to the required page. So this was all about trigraph characters in C. So if you like this video, then subscribe to my channel, keep your thumb up, and yeah, don't forget to hit the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.